There's a lot to be done around the tower. Hope you find some time to take a look at the board.
With me, so. Let's see. Yes, quest, right.
Radio signal is stronger than ever before.
And we're going to continue. First objective, well, is to collect these things. You can find, also you can find the lavender. I believe we need to find. Oh. Boom. I don't know how we gonna catch that, but something is gonna happen. Ooh. Ew. I'm gonna take this.
Great, you there?
Hey, what's up, Spike?
Just FYI, if you need me, I'll be at the ferry station helping Morgan prep the barge.
Oh, dude's dropping the rope.
Bite this, you fuck!
Banana recipes. On a bookcase, he said. Okay. Diet. DVD player, big book of death, simple tricks to get the chicks. Wet Dream, the first romance novel for plumbers, good God. Do it yourself, a horse head mask for your big butt bonanza. See defeat, a couch potatoes guide to vegetable guy. That's the one.
I can name 10 books now.
At last you are here. I sent for you days ago. Are you always so slow? Perhaps you are resistant to my summons. Good. The strong ones are more difficult, but always so much more worthwhile.
You must be the witch.
Such prideful contempt. But of course you do not believe in such things.
Look, I'm here because I've been told that you have an ability.
You want to know how I walk among the Immortui without drawing their attack. Is that not so?
Huh? Is it possible?
For you? No. You are far too crude and ignorant to obtain such deep knowledge. But there is another way. Something I could make for you.
It's fine, I'd be willing to trade.
You are only here because I wish it. And it is my wish that you have this ability.
Okay.
You will need it to be of service to me. Tonight, you will go to the caves while the volatiles are out hunting. Collect as many black mushrooms as you can carry, and I will use them to prepare a tincture for you.
Excuse me.
That is all I require from you. For now.
Hey, I'm running a special right now.
Attention! Attention! Since you cannot hear dog whistles, we are forced to communicate with you directly. You are ordered to come immediately.
This is Crane. Is that you, Tolga?
He wants to talk to us.
Well, I don't want to talk to him. I repeat, you are ordered to come immediately. That is all.
Shut off the radio!
Right!
Glad you made it. Go see Kurt. He'll explain everything.
Crane, that dynamite of yours, I'm making it into an anti-personnel bomb. It'll mow down the infected like a harvester. I'm going to combine it with firecrackers and a load of shrapnel, but I'm missing a few things. Starting with a suitable casing. A battery from a truck would be perfect. There's this big truck on the overpass. Well, it's hanging over the edge of the overpass. But you're an athletic type, huh? You'll be fine.
Fix it. Why do I have to do everything myself? I told you, it's the fuel pump. Let me check it again. So, is it working or what? We can't stand here all day. you going? This day ain't over.
Shit.
Ryan, it's me. I got your stuff. Open up.
Oh, thanks. They were just about to torch this place.
Who were those guys?
Competitors. There's no more phenyl nitrate left in Haran, so they were hoping I'd got my last order. Here's something a little extra for coming through for me. Guess this is gonna be my last batch. Pleasure doing business with you.
You know, take some advice. After you finish your deal with Rice, why don't you go somewhere else? Don't stay here.
Way ahead of you, pal.
Yeah, no, I don't think you are.
When it's cool, yes.
Looking ridiculous.
Praise.
Hey, boys, what are we into this time?
Do you understand what a battery is?
Tolga, you're overwhelming him. Inside the engine compartment of a bus is a heavy rectangle.
I know what a battery is.
Okay, we need bus batteries with marine-grade plates and rated at 1300 CCA or better.
CCA means cold cranking amps.
Obviously.
That's a pretty big battery.
Yes, easily 50 to 55 kilograms each.
That's equal to several large rocks. He's American. The metric system makes him angry.
We will need three of them.
Oh, you can use your brute strength. We know you primitives are keen to show how strong you are, to demonstrate physical prowess.
You think it will attract females?
Ugly and stupid. What else does he have?
Oh, how does he live like that?
Who knows? You have your instructions. Go do your interpretation of them.
I just want to talk.
Try listening. The first bullet goes over your head, the next one goes through it.
Stop it, Edward. You don't want to scare off someone who might be willing to help us.
We don't know this arsehole from a plate of falafel.
Don't argue with me. Let him in.
Seems Errol wants to talk to you.
There won't be any trouble.
Do I look worried?
Scared to death.
He's perceptive. Come in, come in. I'm Errol.
Kyle Crane.
This is my niece, Salier, and her son, Aaron. Do forgive Edward, but he's completely right to be worried. We're being pursued by some very ruthless men.
There's something oddly familiar about you.
There should be. The campaign spent a lot of money putting my face all over town.
Of course, you're Errol Asani, governor of the province.
Governor of nothing, but Rise has decided that any political figure is a threat to him. So he's ordered my execution. They nearly killed me once already. That's how I lost my leg. And it seems they haven't given up. A squad of his thugs has tracked me to my last safe house in the slabs. Edward was just there. He says they're searching the area. It's only a matter of time before they show up here.
Sounds like you got quite a problem.
I would pay you very well to resolve it.
You know, people say that a lot to me.
Trust me. What I can offer you can't be found anywhere else, at any price.
And I'll think about it.
Yo, ghetto. Go on that side anyhow, so.
Thank you.
Kareem on the radio.
Hamdi, answer me. What's going on out there?
Thank you.
Well, that place, I remember. I could run in the whole night.
Through the basement. Is that you, Ozan?